Our top story here is emotional reaction this morning from a woman who once worked for Speaker Mike Madigan's office as she details sexual harassment allegations by her supervisor, a key aide.
This comes less than a week after another campaign worker was fired after being accused of sexual harassment.
Women everywhere need me to say, we believe you.
It's unclear what all the facts are.
This is retribution. There is zero doubt in my mind that this is about me having the gall to speak out.